This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Coordinates, 51 degrees north 9 degrees east, 51 degrees north 9 degrees east, 51, 9 Federal Republic of Germany Bundesrepublik Deutschland Flag Coat of Arms Anthem. German Demonym German Government Federal Parliamentary Republic. President of the Federal Constitutional Court Andreas Voskuhl Legislature. The 18th of January 1871. Population. Sest. Kilometers 137,847. Technological sectors, it is both the world's third largest exporter and importer of goods. Germany is a developed country with a very high standard of living sustained by a skilled and productive society. It upholds a social security and universal health care system, environmental protection and a tuition-free university education. Germany was a founding member of the European Union in 1993. It is part of the Schengen area, and became a co-founder of the Eurozone in 1999. Germany is a member of the United Nations, NATO, the G8, the G20, and the OECD. The national military expenditure is the ninth highest in the world. Known for its rich cultural history, Germany has been continuously the home of influential artists, philosophers, musicians, sportspeople and entrepreneurs. It is a global leader in science and technology. Contents 1 Etymology 2 History 21 Germanic tribes and Frankish Empire 22 East Francia and Holy Roman Empire 23 German Confederation and Empire 24 Weimar Republic and Nazi Germany 25 East and West Germany. 26 Reunified Germany and EU 3 Geography 31 Climate 32 Biodiversity 33 Urbanization 4 Politics 41 Law 42 Constituent States 43 Foreign Relations 44 Military 5 Economy 51 Companies 52 Transport 53 Energy and Infrastructure 54 Science and Technology 55 Tourism 6 Demographics 61 Immigrant Population 62 Religion 63 Languages 64 Education 65 Health 7 Culture 71 Music 72 Art 73 Architecture 74 Literature and Philosophy 75 Media 76 Cinema 77 Cuisine 78 Sports 79 Fashion and Design 8 See also 9 Notes 10 References 11 External links. Etymology. Further information. Names of Germany. The English word Germany derives from the Latin Germania, which came into use after Julius Caesar adopted it for the peoples east of the Rhine. The German term Deutschland, originally Deutsche Land, the German lands, is derived from Deutsch cf Dutch, descended from Old High German Deutisk, popular, i.e. belonging to the Diet or Diota people, originally used to distinguish the language of the common people from Latin and its Romance descendants. This in turn descends from Proto-Germanic Thudiscus. Popular, see also the Latinized form Theodiscus, derived from the Udo, descended from Proto-Indo-European Tute people. History. Main article, History of Germany. The Nebra Sky Disc, c. 1600 BC. The discovery of the Mauer 1 mandible shows that ancient humans were present in Germany at least 600,000 years ago. The oldest complete hunting weapons found anywhere in the world were discovered in a coal mine in Schöningen, where three 380,000-year-old wooden javelins were unearthed. The Neander Valley was the location where the first ever non-modern human fossil was discovered. The new species of human was called the Neanderthal. The Neanderthal 1 fossils are known to be 40,000 years old. Evidence of modern humans, similarly dated, has been found in caves in the Swabian Jura near Ulm. The finds include 42,000-year-old bird bone and mammoth ivory flutes, which are the oldest musical instruments ever found. The 40,000-year-old Ice Age lion man, which is the oldest uncontested figurative art ever discovered, and the 35,000-year-old Venus of Hohlfels, which is the oldest uncontested human figurative art ever discovered. The Nebra Sky Disc is a bronze artifact created during the European Bronze Age, attributed to a site near Nebra, Saxony-Anhalt. It is part of UNESCO. Memory of the World Programme. Germanic Tribes and Frankish Empire. Main articles, Germania, Migration Period, and Frankish Realm. Migrations in Europe 100-500 AD. The Germanic tribes are thought to date from the Nordic Bronze Age or the pre-Roman Iron Age from southern Scandinavia and North Germany. They expanded south, east and west from the 1st century. Bavaria, southern Hessen and the western Rhineland, however, were Roman provinces in the 3rd century. A number of large West Germanic tribes emerged, Alemanni, Franks, Chatti, Saxons, Frisi, Sicambri, and Thuringi around 260. The Germanic peoples broke into Roman-controlled lands after the invasion of the Huns in 375, and with the decline of Rome from 395, Germanic tribes moved further southwest. Simultaneously, several large tribes formed in what is now Germany and displaced or absorbed smaller Germanic tribes. Large areas known since the Merovingian period as Austrasia, Neustria, and Aquitaine were conquered by the Franks, who established the Frankish kingdom, and pushed further east to subjugate Saxony and Bavaria. Areas of what is today the eastern part of Germany were inhabited by Western Slavic tribes of Sorbs, Veleti, and the Obotritic Confederation. East Francia and Holy Roman Empire. Main articles: East Francia and Holy Roman Empire in 800, the Frankish king Charlemagne was crowned emperor and founded the Carolingian Empire, which was later divided in 843 among his heirs following the breakup of the Frankish realm. For 900 years, the history of Germany was intertwined with the history of the Holy Roman Empire, which subsequently emerged from the eastern portion of Charlemagne's original empire. The territory initially known as East Francia stretched from the Rhine in the west to the Elbe River in the east and from the North Sea to the Alps. The Ottonian rulers 919-1024 consolidated several major duchies, and the German king Otto I was crowned Holy Roman Emperor of these regions in 962. Indiana 996. Gregory V became the first German pope, appointed by his cousin Otto III, whom he shortly after crowned Holy Roman Emperor. The Holy Roman Empire absorbed northern Italy and Burgundy under the reign of the Salian emperors 1024-1125, although the emperors lost power through the investiture controversy. Martin Luther 1483-1546 initiated the Protestant Reformation in the 12th century. Under the Hohenstaufen emperors 1138-1254, German princes increased their influence further south and east into territories inhabited by Slavs. They encouraged German settlement in these areas, called the Eastern Settlement Movement. Ostsiedlung. Members of the Hanseatic League, which included mostly North German cities and towns, prospered in the expansion of trade in the south. The Greater Ravensburg Trade Corporation Gross Ravensburger Handelsgesellschaft served a similar function. The Edict of the Golden Bull, issued in 1356 by Emperor Charles IV, provided the basic constitutional structure of the empire and codified the election of the emperor by 7 prince electors who ruled some of the most powerful principalities and archbishoprics. Population declined in the first half of the 14th century, starting with the Great Famine in 1315, followed by the Black Death of 1348-50. Despite the decline, however, German artists, engineers, and scientists developed a wide array of techniques similar to those used by the Italian artists and designers of the time, who flourished in such merchant city-states as Venice, Florence, and Genoa. Artistic and cultural centers throughout the German states produced such artists as the Augsburg painters Hans Holbein and his son, and Albrecht Dürer. Johannes Gutenberg introduced movable type printing to Europe, a development that laid the basis for the spread of learning to the masses. The Holy Roman Empire in 1648, after the Peace of Westphalia, which ended the Thirty Years' War in 1517, the Wittenberg monk Martin Luther publicized the 95 Theses, challenging the Roman Catholic Church and initiating the Protestant Reformation in 1555. The Peace of Augsburg established Lutheranism as an acceptable alternative to Catholicism, but also decreed that the faith of the prince was to be the faith of his subjects, a principle called quius regio, ius religio. The agreement at Augsburg failed to address other religious creed. For example, the Reformed faith was still considered a heresy, and the principle did not address the possible conversion of an ecclesiastic ruler, such as happened in Electorate of Cologne in 1583. From the Cologne War until the end of the Thirty Years' War 1618-1648, religious conflict devastated German lands. The latter reduced the overall population of the German states by about 30%, and in some places, up to 80%. The Peace of Westphalia ended religious warfare among the German states. German rulers were able to choose either Roman Catholicism, Lutheranism, or the Reformed faith as their official religion after 1648. In the 18th century, the Holy Roman Empire consisted of approximately 1,800 territories. The elaborate legal system initiated by a series of imperial reforms approximately 1450-1555 created the imperial estates and provided for considerable local autonomy among ecclesiastical, secular, and hereditary states, reflected in imperial diet. The House of Habsburg held the imperial crown from 1438 until the death of Charles VI in 1740, having no male heir. affairs, he had convinced the electors to retain Habsburg hegemony in the office of the emperor by agreeing to the Pragmatic Sanction. This was finally settled through the War of Austrian Succession. In the Treaty of Aix-la-Chapelle, Maria Theresa's husband became Holy Roman Emperor, and she ruled the empire as Empress Consort from 1740. The dualism between the Austrian Habsburg monarchy and the Kingdom of Prussia dominated the German history in 1772, then again in 1793 and 1795. The two dominant German states of Prussia and Austria, along with the Russian Empire, agreed to the partitions of Poland, dividing among themselves the lands of the Polish-Lithuanian Commonwealth as a result of the partitions. Millions of Polish-speaking inhabitants fell under the rule of the two German monarchies. However, the annexed territories, though incorporated into the Kingdom of Prussia and the Habsburg realm, were not legally considered as a part of the Holy Roman Empire during the period of the French Revolutionary Wars, along with the arrival of the Napoleonic era and the subsequent final meeting of the Imperial Diet. Most of the secular Free Imperial cities were annexed by dynastic territories, the ecclesiastical territories were secularized and annexed in 1806. The imperium was dissolved. German states, particularly the Rhineland states, fell under the influence of France until 1815. France, Russia, Prussia, and the Habsburgs competed for hegemony in the German states during the Napoleonic Wars. German Confederation and Empire. Main articles: German Confederation, German Empire, and German Colonial Empire. Following the fall of Napoleon, the Congress of Vienna convened in 1814 founded the German Confederation Deutscher Bund, a loose league of 39 sovereign states. The appointment of the Emperor of Austria as the permanent president of the Confederation reflected the Congress's failure to accept Prussia's influence among the German states, and exacerbated the long-standing competition between the Hohenzollern and Habsburg interests. Disagreement within Restoration politics partly led to the rise of liberal movements, followed by new measures of repression by Austrian statesman Metternich. The Zollverein, a tariff union, furthered economic unity in the German states. National and liberal ideals of the French Revolution gained increasing support among many, especially young, Germans. The Hambach Festival in May 1832 was a main event in support of German unity, freedom and democracy in the light of a series of revolutionary movements in Europe, which established a republic in France. Intellectuals and commoners started the revolutions of 1848 in the German states. King Frederick William IV of Prussia was offered the title of emperor, but with a loss of power, he rejected the crown and the proposed constitution, leading to a temporary setback for the movement. Foundation of the German Empire in Versailles, 1871. Bismarck is at the center in a white uniform. King William I appointed Otto von Bismarck as the new minister president of Prussia in 1862. Bismarck successfully concluded war on Denmark in 1864, which promoted German over Danish interests in the Jutland Peninsula. The subsequent and decisive Prussian victory in the Austro-Prussian War of 1866 enabled him to create the North German Confederation Norddeutscher Bund, which excluded Austria from the Federation's affairs. After the French defeat in the Franco-Prussian War, the German princes proclaimed the founding of the German Empire in 1871 at Versailles. Uniting all scattered parts of Germany except Austria-Prussia was the dominant constituent state of the new empire. The Hohenzollern King of Prussia ruled as its concurrent emperor, and Berlin became its capital. The German Empire 1871-1918, with the Kingdom of Prussia in blue in the Gründerzeit period following the unification of Germany. Bismarck's foreign policy as Chancellor of Germany under Emperor William I secured Germany's position as a great nation by forging alliances, isolating France by diplomatic means, and avoiding war under Wilhelm II. Germany, like other European powers, took an imperialistic course, leading to friction with neighboring countries. Most alliances in which Germany had previously been involved were not renewed. This resulted in creation of a dual alliance with the multinational realm of Austria-Hungary, promoting at least benevolent neutrality if not outright military support. Subsequently, the Triple Alliance of 1882 included Italy, completing a Central European geographic alliance that illustrated German, Austrian and Italian fears of incursions against them by France and/or Russia. Similarly, Britain, France and Russia also concluded alliances that would protect them against Habsburg interference with Russian interests in the Balkans or German interference against France at the Berlin Conference in 1884. Germany claimed several colonies, including German East Africa, German Southwest Africa, Togoland, and Cameroon. Later, Germany further expanded its colonial empire to include German New Guinea, German Micronesia, and German Samoa in the Pacific, and Kiaochu Bay in China in what became known as the first genocide of the 20th century. Between 1904 and 1907, the German colonial government in southwest Africa present-day Namibia ordered the annihilation of the local Herero and Namaqua peoples, as a punitive measure for an uprising against German colonial rule. In total, around 100,000 people, 80% of the Herero and 50% of the Namaqua, perished form imprisonment in concentration camps, where the majority died of disease, abuse, and exhaustion, or from dehydration and starvation in the countryside after being deprived of food and water. The assassination of Austria's crown prince on 28 June 1914 provided the pretext for the Austrian Empire to attack Serbia and trigger World War I after 4 years of warfare, in which approximately 2 million German soldiers were killed. A general armistice ended the fighting on 11 November, and German troops returned home in the German Revolution November 1918. Emperor Wilhelm II and all German ruling princes abdicated their positions and responsibilities. Germany's new political leadership signed the Treaty of Versailles in 1919. In this treaty, Germany, as part of the Central Powers, accepted defeat by the Allies in one of the bloodiest conflicts of all time. Germans perceived the treaty as humiliating and unjust, and it was later seen by historians as influential in the rise of Adolf Hitler after the defeat in the First World War. Germany lost around 13% of its European territory areas, predominantly inhabited by ethnic Polish, French, and Danish populations, which were lost following the Greater Poland Uprising, the return of Alsace-Lorraine and the Schleswig plebiscites, and all of its colonial possessions in Africa and the South Sea. Weimar Republic and Nazi Germany. Main articles: Weimar Republic and Nazi Germany. Philipp Scheidemann proclaims a German Republic on 9 November 1918. Germany was declared a republic at the beginning of the German Revolution in November 1918. On 11 August 1919, President Friedrich Ebert signed the Democratic Weimar Constitution. In the subsequent struggle for power, the radical left communists seized power in Bavaria, but conservative elements in other parts of Germany attempted to overthrow the Republic in the Kapp Putsch. It was supported by parts of the Reichswehr military and other conservative, nationalistic and monarchist factions. After a tumultuous period of bloody street fighting in the major industrial centers, the occupation of the Ruhr by Belgian and French troops and the rise of inflation culminating in the hyperinflation of 1922-23, a debt restructuring plan and the creation of a new currency in 1924 ushered in the Golden Twenties, an era of increasing artistic innovation and liberal cultural life. Underneath it all, though, lay a current of animosity and frustration over the Treaty of Versailles, widely perceived as a stab in the back, which provided the basis of much of the antisemitism rife in the next 2 decades. The economic situation remained volatile. Historians describe the period between 1924 and 1929 as one of partial stabilization. The worldwide Great Depression hit Germany in 1929 after the federal election of 1930. Chancellor Heinrich Brüning's government was enabled by President Paul von Hindenburg to act without parliamentary approval. Brüning's government pursued a policy of fiscal austerity and deflation, which caused high unemployment of nearly 30% by 1932. Adolf Hitler, leader of Nazi Germany 1933-1945. The Nazi Party led by Adolf Hitler won the special federal election of 1932 after a series of unsuccessful cabinets. Hindenburg appointed Hitler as Chancellor of Germany in 1933 after the Reichstag fire. A decree abrogated basic civil rights, and within weeks the first Nazi concentration camp at Dachau opened. The Enabling Act of 1933 gave Hitler unrestricted legislative power. Subsequently, his government established a centralized totalitarian state, withdrew from the League of Nations following a national referendum, and began military rearmament using deficit spending, a government-sponsored program for economic renewal focused on public works projects. In public work projects of 1934, 17 million Germans immediately were put to work, which gave them an income and social benefits. The most famous of the projects was the high-speed roadway, the Reichsautobahn, known as the German Autobahns. Other capital construction projects included hydroelectric facilities such as the Ruhr Dam, water supplies such as Zillerbach Dam, and transportation hubs such as Zwickau Hauptbahnhof. Over the next 5 years, unemployment plummeted and average wages both per hour and per week rose. In 1935, the regime withdrew from the Treaty of Versailles and introduced the Nuremberg Laws, which targeted Jews and other minorities. Germany also reacquired control of the Saar in 1935, annexed Austria in 1938, and despite the Munich Agreement, occupied Czechoslovakia in early 1939. In August 1939, Hitler's government negotiated and signed the Molotov-Ribbentrop Pact that divided Eastern Europe into German and Soviet spheres of influence following the agreement. On 1 September 1939, Germany invaded Poland, marking the beginning of World War II. In response to Hitler's actions, Britain and France declared war on Germany in the spring of 1940. Germany conquered Denmark and Norway, the Netherlands, Belgium, Luxembourg, and France, forcing the French government to sign an armistice after German troops occupied most of the country. The British repelled German air attacks in the Battle of Britain in the same year. In 1941, German troops invaded Yugoslavia, Greece, and the Soviet Union. By 1942, Germany and other Axis powers controlled most of continental Europe and North Africa, but following the Soviet Union's victory at the Battle of Stalingrad, the Allies' reconquest of North Africa and invasion of Italy in 1943, German forces suffered repeated military defeats. In June 1944, the Western Allies landed in France and the Soviets pushed into Eastern Europe. By late 1944, the Western Allies had entered Germany despite one final German counter-offensive in the Ardennes Forest following Hitler's suicide during the Battle of Berlin. German armed forces surrendered on 8 May 1945, ending World War II in Europe in what later became known as the Holocaust. The German government persecuted minorities and used a network of concentration and death camps across Europe to conduct a genocide of what they considered to be inferior races. In total, over 10 million civilians were systematically murdered, including 6 million Jews, between 220,000 and 1,500,000 Romani, 275,000 persons with disabilities, thousands of Jehovah's Witnesses, thousands of homosexuals, and hundreds of thousands of members of the political and religious opposition from Germany and occupied countries. Nacht und Nebel. Nazi policies in the German occupied countries resulted in the deaths of 27 million Poles, 13 million Ukrainians, and an estimated 28 million Soviet war prisoners. German military war casualties were estimated at between 32 million and 53 million soldiers, and up to 2 million German civilians. German territorial losses resulted in the expulsion of circa 12 million of ethnic Germans from Eastern Europe. Germany ceded roughly one quarter of its pre-war territory. Strategic bombing and land warfare destroyed many cities and cultural heritage sites after World War II. Former members of the Nazi regime were tried for war crimes at the Nuremberg trials. East and West Germany. Main article: History of Germany 1945-90. Occupation zones in Germany 1947. Territories east of the Oder-Neisse line under Polish and Soviet de facto annexation, and the French-controlled Saar Protectorate marked in light tan after Germany surrendered. The Allies partitioned Berlin and Germany's remaining territory into four military occupation zones. The western sectors, controlled by France, the United Kingdom, and the United States, were merged on 23 May 1949 to form the Federal Republic of Germany, Bundesrepublik Deutschland. On 7 October 1949, the Soviet zone became the German Democratic Republic, Deutsche Demokratische Republik. They were informally known as West Germany and East Germany. East Germany selected East Berlin as its capital, while West Germany chose Bonn as a provisional capital, to emphasize its stance that the two-state solution was an artificial and temporary status quo. West Germany was established as a federal parliamentary republic with a social market economy. Starting in 1948, West Germany became a major recipient of reconstruction aid under the Marshall Plan and used this to rebuild its industry. Konrad Adenauer was elected the first federal chancellor, Bundeskanzler of Germany in 1949 and remained in office until 1963 under his and Ludwig Erhard's leadership. The country enjoyed prolonged economic growth beginning in the early 1950s that became known as an economic miracle. Wirtschaftswunder. West Germany joined NATO in 1955 and was a founding member of the European Economic Community in 1957. The Berlin Wall during its fall in 1989, with the Brandenburg Gate in the background. East Germany was an Eastern Bloc state under political and military control by the USSR via occupation forces and the Warsaw Pact. Although East Germany claimed to be a democracy, political power was exercised solely by leading members. Politburo of the communist-controlled Socialist Unity Party of Germany, supported by the Stasi, an immense secret service controlling many aspects of the society. A Soviet-style command economy was set up and the GDR later became a Comecon state, while East German propaganda was based on the benefits of the GDR's social programs and the alleged constant threat of a West German invasion, many of its citizens looked to the West for freedom and prosperity. The Berlin Wall, built in 1961 to stop East Germans from escaping to West Germany, became a symbol of the Cold War. It was the site of Ronald Reagan's "Mr. Gorbachev, tear down this wall" speech of 12 June 1987, which echoed John F. Kennedy's famous "Ich bin ein Berliner" speech of 26 June 1963. The fall of the wall in 1989 became a symbol of the fall of communism. German reunification and Die Wende tensions between East and West Germany were reduced in the early 1970s by Chancellor Willy Brandt's Ostpolitik. In summer 1989, Hungary decided to dismantle the Iron Curtain and open the borders, causing the emigration of thousands of East Germans to West Germany via Hungary. This had devastating effects on the GDR, where regular mass demonstrations received increasing support. The East German authorities eased the border restrictions, allowing East German citizens to travel to the West. Originally intended to help retain East Germany as a state, the opening of the border actually led to an acceleration of the Wende reform process. This culminated in the 2+4 treaty a year later on 12 September 1990, under which the four occupying powers renounced their rights under the instrument of surrender, and Germany regained full sovereignty. This permitted German reunification on 3 October 1990, with the accession of the five re-established states of the former GDR reunified Germany and EU. Main articles: German reunification and history of Germany since 1990. German unity was established on 3 October 1990. Since 1999, the Reichstag building in Berlin has been the meeting place of the Bundestag, the German parliament. The United Germany is considered to be the enlarged continuation of the Federal Republic of Germany and not a successor state as such. It retained all of West Germany's memberships in international organizations based on the Berlin-Bonn Act, adopted in 1994. Berlin once again became the capital of the reunified Germany, while Bonn obtained the unique status of a Bundesstaat, federal city, retaining some federal ministries. The relocation of the government was completed in 1999 following the 1998 elections. SPD politician Gerhard Schröder became the first chancellor of a red-green coalition with the Alliance 90, the Greens Party. The modernization and integration of the Eastern German economy is a long-term process scheduled to last until the year 2019, with annual transfers from West to East amounting to roughly $80. Secure stability in the Balkans and sent a force of German troops to Afghanistan as part of a NATO effort to provide security in that country after the ousting of the Taliban. These deployments were controversial since Germany was bound by domestic law only to deploy troops for defense roles in the 2005 elections. Angela Merkel became the first female chancellor of Germany as the leader of a grand coalition in 2009. The German government approved a €50. Main article: geography of Germany. Topographic map. Germany is in Western and Central Europe, with Denmark bordering to the north, Poland and the Czech Republic to the east, Austria to the southeast, Switzerland to the south-southwest, France, Luxembourg and Belgium lie to the west, and the Netherlands to the northwest. It lies mostly between latitudes 47 degrees and 55 degrees north and longitudes 5 degrees and 16 degrees east. Germany is also bordered by the North Sea and, at the north-northeast, by the Baltic Sea with Switzerland and Austria. Germany also shares a border on the freshwater Lake Constance, the third largest lake in Central Europe. German territory covers 357,021. Lignite, uranium, copper, natural gas, salt, nickel, arable land and water. Climate. Most of Germany has a temperate seasonal climate dominated by humid westerly winds. The country is situated in between the oceanic Western European and the continental Eastern European climate. The climate is moderated by the North Atlantic Drift, the northern extension of the Gulf Stream. This warmer water affects the areas bordering the North Sea. Consequently, in the northwest and the north the climate is oceanic. Germany gets an average of 789. The territory of Germany can be subdivided into two ecoregions: European Mediterranean montane mixed forests and Northeast Atlantic Shelf marine. As of 2008, the majority of Germany is covered by either arable land 34% or forest and woodland 301%. Only 134% of the area consists of permanent pastures, 118% is covered by settlements and streets. The golden eagle is a protected raptor. Plants and animals include those generally common to Central Europe: beeches, oaks, oaks, and other deciduous trees constitute one-third of the forests. Conifers are increasing as a result of reforestation. Spruce and fir trees predominate in the upper mountains, while pine and larch are found in sandy soil. There are many species of ferns, flowers, fungi, and mosses. Wild animals include roe deer, wild boar, mouflon, a subspecies of wild sheep, fox, badger, hare, and small numbers of the Eurasian beaver. The blue cornflower was once a German national symbol. The 16 national parks in Germany include the Jasmund National Park, the Vorpommern Lagoon Area National Park, the Maritz National Park, the Wadden See National Parks, the Harz National Park, the Hainich National Park, the Black Forest National Park, the Saxon Switzerland National Park, the Bavarian Forest National Park, and the Berchtesgaden National Park. In addition, there are 15 biosphere reserves, as well as 98 nature parks. More than 400 registered zoos and animal parks operate in Germany, which is believed to be the largest number in any country. The Berlin Zoo, opened in 1844, is the oldest zoo in Germany, and presents the most comprehensive collection of species in the world. Urbanization. See also, list of cities and towns in Germany and list of cities in Germany by population. Germany has a number of large cities. There are 11 officially recognized metropolitan regions in Germany. 34 cities have been identified as Regiopolis. The largest conurbation is the Rhine-Ruhr region. 117. Name. State. Pop. Berlin. Hamburg. 1. Berlin. Berlin. 3,562,166. 11. Leipzig. Saxony. 531,582. Munich. Cologne. 2. Hamburg. Hamburg. 1,760,433. 12. Dresden. Saxony. 530,754. 3. Munich. Bavaria. 1,407,836. 13. Hanover. Lower Saxony. 518,386. 4. Cologne. North Rhine-Westphalia. 1,034,175. 14. Nuremberg. Bavaria. 498,876. 5. Frankfurt. Hesse. 701,350. 15. Duisburg. North Rhine-Westphalia. 486,855. 6. Stuttgart. Baden-Württemberg. 604,297. 16. Bochum. North Rhine-Westphalia. 361,734. 7. Dusseldorf. North Rhine-Westphalia. 598,686. 17. Wuppertal. North Rhine-Westphalia. 343,488. 8. Dortmund. North Rhine-Westphalia. 575,944. 18. Bielefeld. North Rhine-Westphalia. 328,864. 9. Essen. North Rhine-Westphalia. 569,884. 19. Bonn. North Rhine-Westphalia. 311,287. 10. Bremen. Bremen State. 548,547. 20. Mannheim. Baden-Württemberg. 296,690. Politics. Main articles: Politics of Germany, Taxation in Germany, and Federal Budget of Germany. Joachim Gauck. President since 2012. Angela Merkel. Chancellor since 2005. Germany is a federal, parliamentary, representative democratic republic. The German political system operates under a framework laid out in the 1949 constitutional document known as the Grundgesetz. Basic law amendments generally require a two-thirds majority of both chambers of parliament. The fundamental principles of the constitution, as expressed in the articles guaranteeing human dignity, the separation of powers, the federal structure, and the rule of law are valid in perpetuity. The President, Joachim Gauck, the 18th of March 2012 present, is the head of state and invested primarily with representative responsibilities and powers. He is elected by the Bundesversammlung Federal Convention, an institution consisting of the members of the Bundestag and an equal number of state delegates. The second highest official in the German order of precedence is the Bundestagspräsident, President of the Bundestag, who is elected by the Bundestag and responsible for overseeing the daily sessions of the body. The third highest official and the head of government is the Chancellor, who is appointed by the Bundespräsident after being elected by the Bundestag. The political system of Germany.